Hey Sydney, this is Tristan from Rally Subaru. I just want to take a quick minute, introduce myself before I go over the 2024 Subaru Crosstrek Onix that I have behind me. So just give me a quick minute and I'll run.
Hey Sydney,
that
so again, this is the 2024 Subaru Crosstrek Onix that we have. This is going to be in the new Offshore Blue. Again, lots of people love this color with the Onix trim, of course. That iconic gold badging that you have around the fog light here, that's just going to be for the Onix trim. It matches up the gold interior that I'll show shortly. Up front, we have the LED steering responsive headlights as well. And then you have that nice aggressive front end cladding that was redesigned for 2024. Behind the engine, we have the 2.5 liter boxer engine. Again, that's going to have full-time symmetrical all-wheel drive. With this system, you do get the 18-inch blackout rims with it, integrated turn signals so people can see what's going on as you're going by, heated side mirrors, blind spot detection on the inside. That area will illuminate much better in your peripherals versus on the glass. And we do also have the heating elements in the front windshield wipers to melt off that ice and snow. We do have the industry-leading EyeSight, so that's going to be the pre-collision braking adaptive cruise control systems. Onix also is the first package where you get the sunroof. And the roof rails are rated for 700 pounds. You do have keyless entry, so you can lock the car just like that, lock it up. Otherwise, to unlock it, you just put your hand inside the scoop and it will unlock for you as well. So just keep that in mind. Power seats are included with the Onix package. You get the beautiful badging up on that seat material as well, just exclusive for the Onix gold stitching. And again, you do get the tilt 12-way power with lumbar support. We do also have aluminum pedals with this package, and on the sides here, I'm just going to widen this out, you can see the leather trim with the gold stitching that follows around the entire car. Gear shifter, the heated leather steering wheel, all your infotainment controls, adaptive cruise control functions. You have a sport mode that you can throw it on, wireless phone charger, 11.6-inch touchscreen. The Onix also does have this badging on the back, so that trim, blackout gloss trim. And we do also have, again, the seats that fold 60-40 flat, so you get a lot of usable space out of them, but you do have a lot of room for the rear passengers. Tonneau cover, spare tire. Subarus come with 3 years of roadside assistance, so just keep that in mind. Backup camera also does have a washer, so if it's ever dirty, it'll just wash that area off too. And then coming around, I'll just show you the infotainment system. So you're going to have heated seats, heated steering wheels mentioned earlier. Here, I'm just going to start it up. Do you have a good amount of vision inside the car? Power mirrors, power seats. Again, manual seats here. You do have the offset cup holders, which is nice. 12-volt charger. Full infotainment control. So you have a 6-speaker sound system. Auto start stop that you can shut off with the press of a button. All climate controls are adjusted through the touchscreen. You can use the arrows off the side. You can sync it up for both drivers. You can have the fan on for everyone. You can adjust it. You can touch it anywhere. A lot of cool systems. Again, it's very responsive, especially for the winter with the gloves on. You do have your dual mode X mode, so your deep snow and mud, normal mode, light snow and dirt, some other information like weather, engine temperature. You can set up your widgets there. And then again, the radio station, Bluetooth. You do have wireless CarPlay, Android Auto in this, which is an awesome feature. But anyways, don't forget about the Subaru Starlink. You do have that remote start all through the car. You have satellite base and emergency response all through satellite. Sunroof has a tilt function and good amount of vision in the back of this vehicle. You have that full-time all-wheel drive. But anyways, Sydney, hopefully this was enough information. I'd love to go through it more over the phone or in person. You can reach me here, 780-989-0700. Again, this is Tristan from Rally Subaru. Thanks.